Nigga, you're not even tall, nigga. You my size, nigga. We can fight, man. Innovate. This nigga is crazy, man. Nigga, what you do? You massage niggas' toes or something, nigga? What you do?
Go ahead. I like
you. You make beats or something, nigga? That's why you don't like me, because I'm the type of nigga that'll tell you that you've never done shit. You just innovate. A pretty boy trying to talk shit. You can't see how pretty you are online, nigga.
If you was tall, talk
that pretty boy shit in your hood, nigga. I'm a chill, but I'm gonna sun this nigga, because I don't like this nigga, bro. Why you that guy, nigga? Tell you why. I'm innovating, nigga. Starting to piss me off. I'm choking you out, nigga. It's people look back at it later and they be like, "Innovate said the truth." How am I lying by talking about how you were fucking female lying? You a liar, nigga.
You do this shit.
You've been doing this shit for 2 years, nigga, and you haven't given a shit, nigga. But your voice, nigga, and your pretty ass skin ass forehead. You haven't been drunk, bro. I'm just giving you the business, nigga. I'm just showing
you. Get this nigga out of here.
Yo, give me you said you're giving this nigga the business and you called his skin pretty. That's gay.
This is flagrant. I ain't gonna hold you.
I ain't called no nigga skin pretty, but whoever.
I ain't been around two years, nigga.
But your voice, nigga, and your pretty ass skin.